Sayın Zünkü'nden hoş geldiniz. Ben aldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. İyi seyirler, başlayalım.
Discover what they did not want you to see. Let me show you what really happened.
Neden hiçbir şey anlamadım ya, böyle şey insanları niye öldürüyoruz anlamadım.
Papa, I'm not.
Why did you leave? I would have married you if I could. You know my arrangement with Madeleine was business. Now she convinced me. If the law was different, how can you ever forgive me?
getiriyor atla. Da gitsin, ne korkuyorsun? Çeylik kendini yani.
Ah, Aveline, lovely as ever. How does your father fare? Look forward to seeing him on his feet soon. You must allow me one dance, that I may showcase your grace in your father's.
That is very kind, Monsieur de Saint-Maxent. And if you could perhaps waltz me by your esteemed associate in the blue cravat, I have a business opportunity I'd like to put before him.
Evelyn, always so serious. Nothing like my daughter Marie-Félicité.
Şöyle konuşuyordum önce.
Beneath the uniform, he is no true military man. I assure you.
Twice, recruiters have approached me, claiming to offer me promotion if I'll serve in his secret unit. But I don't trust it, no, senor.
Good man. We could use more young men like you, with a head on their shoulders. Good evening, senorita. You look familiar. Were you at the governor's dinner party? So sorry, I don't remember your name.
Perfectly understandable for a man with such important affairs as yours, Capitan. Thank goodness for your service in the colony.
The thanks is all mine, Señorita. Will you allow me to express it with a dance?
Why, certainly, Capitan.
Careful, Señorita. Even here at this delightful party, danger is present. All soldiers are not what they appear. We were just discussing a terrible man.
How scandalous! Is he here tonight?
He is, at this moment, seated at a secluded...
Yes.
Gavotte, Capitaine.
I shall think of nothing else.
I should marry.
Whichever of us is the best dancer.
You would have me dance with all of you. I shall be exhausted.
Please, Senorita, allow me to save you the trouble. You need only dance with me.
Marie Félicité, I thought the De Saint-Maxon girls only had eyes for governors.
Now, who is this?
Senorita, give us your name. That we may know how to address the fairest woman at the ball.
Fair? I think not. But still, your complexion is beguiling. Please, Senorita, allow me to complete your dance card.
I'm afraid it's already full.
That is simply her way. Have you heard? She prefers her father's warehouse to tea parties. Never calls on any of us. And her complexion? Of course, she's a dear friend of the family, but her mother? It is shocking.
Mm-hmm. Very shocking.
Why, I do believe the minuet is the next dance, Señor Vasquez.
Si, si.
Acaba Vasquez mi yoksa Vasquez kılığa girmiş biri mi? Göreceğiz.
Can we retire somewhere private to discuss it?
Si, si.
Good night, company man.
Company man? No.
What?
Futile murder. A beautiful day. She will make you suffer.
I am so sorry. Circumstances that he could not leave you anything. Of course, my house remains open to you.
I care not about his will. Only that he has gone.
His business is in my name, but I consider it yours. The law has no place between us.
Bonjour.
Merdiven yok, bir şey yok. Acaba dursam ona bir şey oluyor.
Not yet, but I want to see you.
Neymiş bu? Tütün. Şey yapayım bence. Bir dahaki paramı 15-20 yaptığımda şey yapayım. Oyun bitmezse eğer. Ürün öyle bütün gemileri. Hepsini öyle böyle bayağı para kazanırız.
Bonjour, madame.
An investment of several years. The help of our American friends means we can now reach further than before. With a little pressure, please go to New York and find your brother Connor. I have enlisted his help in locating Officer Davidson of Lord Dunmore's Ethiopian regiment.
Evelyn Vasquez'i öldürmek için ağır bir bedel ödedi. Zor yoldan şirket adamının olmadığını öğrendi. Ölmeden önce babasıyla birkaç saat geçirdikten sonra onun ölümü konusunda şüphe etmeye başladı. Kardeşliği olan sadakati artık bocalıyor. İşlerin düzelmesinden sonra yıllar geçmesine rağmen hala şirket adamı yakalanmamıştır. Sonunda ortaya çıkan bir muhbirin ipucuyla bir şans elde eder. Amerika kurulduktan bir yıl sonra. Hala hiç yaşlanmamışız. O kadar yıl geçti.
Connor, I'm Evelyn. Brother from New Orleans.
Yes, Achilles told me you would come.
I seek a loyalist, Officer Davidson of Lord Dunmore's Ethiopian Regiment.
That regiment passed through here. Look at the destruction they left. Their trail leads this way. We will follow them carefully.
Over there, through the trees.
A trap. Keep after the sentry. I will hold off these men.
Gel lan buraya. Buraya kaçıyorsun ya. Bundan kaçabileceğini mi sanıyorsun?
Unhand me!
One chance to keep your life. Where is Davidson?
Who?
Come on, time's up.
He's in the fort.
That was easy. Why is it you call yourselves loyalists again?
Easier to be loyal in the safety of the fort than out in the snow with a knife to your neck.
Run home, now. And don't let me see you again. You won't be able to run then.
Yes, ma'am.
To the fort!
We climb.
Teach you a lesson.
Oh.
acaba başka bir yerden falan mı oynayacaksın? Hiçbir şey olmuyor.
Can you get across? Can you get across?
I'll wipe that smirk off your face.
Can you find a way in? I will go around and divert attention.
Çok bekliyoruz. Çık bakayım. Acaba ileride Assassin's Creed 3 oynadığımızda bu kadın görünecek mi? Bu Assassin's Creed 3'te bir yerde sarılmış. Zaten başında Assassin's Creed 3 şey yazıyor yani, Liberation HD falan diye yazı var.